And I'm just using pan glue. Now this is my favorite glue pan, as you can see. It's an old electric skillet.